this video you're going to learn about in the theory of equation, exercise 3.1. First question here, what they told, there is one cube, that cube increasing the three side, one side 1 unit, on one more side 2 unit, third side 3 unit. Likewise increasing the cube, the cube become a cuboid. Then they asked to find what is the volume of the cuboid. So what they told, when the cube is increasing the side in three side, two, one, two, three, like that, already we have volume of cube along with the 52 cubic units are increasing. Then what is the volume of cuboid? So for example, if the side is xy, x is the cube, if increasing the three side, plus x plus one side increasing two, one side increasing three, then the cube become a cuboid. So if we have, let x is the side of cube, let x be the side of cube, side of cube, then we want write cuboid. So cuboid equal to volume of cuboid. Volume of cuboid equal to volume of cube and volume of cube plus they given 52 square units extra. So if you want to find volume of cube, then add with 52, you will get volume of cuboid. To find volume of cube, we have to know the value of x. What is side of the cuboid? So when the cube is increasing side 1, 2, 3, then volume of cube part, you multiply length, birth, height, and decide any one length and birth and height. So you have to multiply x plus 1 into x plus 2 into x plus 3, it become volume of cube by. Now volume of cube, we have x, you can take as x as a side volume of cube, then it become x cube plus 52. Now multiply and write the value. X is x, it become x square plus 2x, then multiply with 1, x plus 2x. Now write the same term, x plus 3. Now we have x cube plus 52. Now again x square multiply with x, take x multiply all the 4 term. If you want to add also number 2x plus x, it become a 3x plus here 2, not 2x. X into x, x square, x into 2, 2x, 1 into x, 1 into 2, 2. So it became a 3x plus 2. Now we have x plus 3, then x cube plus 52. Now again, take x multiply all the 3 terms, then take 3 multiply to all the 3 terms. So x into x square, x cube, 3x square plus 2x, 2 into 3x square plus 9x plus 6 equal to x cube plus 52. Now bring the term this side, you have x cube plus 3x square plus 2x plus 3x square plus 9x plus 6 minus x cube minus 52 equal to 0. That x cube cancel. 3 times x square, 3 times x square, it becomes 6x square. 2 times x, 9x, it becomes 11x. And 6 minus 52 becomes 46. So 52 minus 52 plus 6, it became a minus 46 equal to 0. Now factorize the term. If y instead of x squared is minus 6 and 11x minus 46, when you multiply 6 into 46, so 6 into minus 46, it became a minus 276. So you all select the two factors. When you multiply, it gives minus 216. When I add, it become a 11. So we select minus 12 and 23. So in multiplying, minus 276. When I add, it become plus 11. Coefficient of x square, we have 6. Then divided by 6. When you able to divide, eliminate the term. You not possible keep as such. So x minus 12 into, sorry, x minus 2 into x plus 23 by 6 equal to 0. Now we have x minus 2 equal to 0, x equal to 2. X equal to 2. If you want equal to also that side. So x minus 2 equal to 0, then we have x equal to 2. When we have x plus 23 by 6 equal to 0, then x is equal to minus 23 by 6, not possible because we discussed about the side. So we take negative, we can only take. So take as x value, take as 2. Now you know the value of x equal to 2, then able to find the volume of cube. So volume of cube equal to 2 power 3 become 8. So already know the volume of cube bar, volume of cube plus 52. So volume of cube bar equal to 8 plus 52, 60 square units. 60 cubic units. Not square units, volume cubic units, area alone is for the square units. So very simple idea, what is in the question they given? They given there is one cube, that cube is increasing size in three sides. One side 1 unit increasing, one side 2 unit increasing, another side increasing 3 side. If increase in the cube, it becomes a cuboid. When its size are increasing, already volume cube is there, along with the cube, how much is increasing? 52 cubic units are increasing. So volume of cube, if you expand, 52 units are increasing. Then what is the volume of cuboid? So your volume of cube, we take as the side x, then write the cube point, they told 3 sides are increasing, so 1 plus 2 plus 3. So all the 3 sides increasing, when multiply all the 3 sides, able to find the volume of cube, cube point, and with the help of that, able to find the x value. So x is side of the cube, then with the help of x, find the volume of cube. Already we know the how much extra, 52 plus 8, 60 cubic units for the required volume of cube point.